Hi, thank you for watching our channel. And today we're going to speak about a technique in Jiu-Jitsu that is called Kawa Kiku. Kawa comes from river and Kiku from here. So like to hear the river. So this technique has many characteristics. One of them is the initial posture. The initial posture is called Suwari Age. I'm going to show you. Give me a bit of space. This is the position, Suwari. This position has many explanations about why it was included in this particular kata and also how and why it was used in several stories within the jutsu. The first idea of this posture in Kawa Kiku is that we were on the side of the river, and in that position we need to be hidden, and using the plants that surround the river we can hide in the surrounding using this posture. This is one of the explanations. However, Suwari Age has been used in many other series, in many other katas within our school. In those other katas, there are several explanations for this posture also. One of them is that as the Sisen people lived in a really, really cold weather, they use the weather and they use the fog and the mist in order to be hidden. So imagine that we have maybe 3 or 4 feet tall of mist, and we can hide in that particular surrounding. Also, we're going to hide because you're only going to see my shape, my shadow. You're not going to see the details. You just are going to see a small package of shadow that is not anthropomorphic anymore. Because if I am like this, you will know there is a Kenshin that has a sword. But, and if I'm walking, you will see a bipedal. But if I am in this position, in the mist or at night, it will be really difficult to differentiate me from the surrounding and to be aware of my particular position, or to be aware that I'm actually an opponent, actually that is waiting for you. There are other explanations, which maybe are more practical, that some masters said that this particular posture comes from the tool the samurais use in the field. It's a particular tool that, that you can flex it and stretch it and you can sit on it. And in this tool that is called shogi, you can sit, and the main idea is to teach the samurais to draw the sword just from this position, because they use that particular seat in the field. So the Suwari Age in the Kawa Kiku, which is where we're going to have some examples in the videos you're going to see, was from the surrounding. Also, you can use it in other environments to surround to use the surroundings to be hidden. Can be plants, the forest, or also can be the mist in the winter. Also, this last technique, that when you use this field seat in order to be able to practice the way to draw the sword and to cut from this position.